So Shane Thompson is going to continue now with his off-spinners. Oh, and what a magnificent catch that was. He won't see many better than that. It was smashed back at him, right up the meat of the bat, and he has snaffled it to his right. What a catch.